Hi, I'm Alex Danilo from the Google Developer Platform team. As a developer, I want more people to use my apps and to spend more time using them, so I get more bang for my buck, especially if it means more in-app purchases or ad viewing time that turns into real money in my pocket. The average TV viewer spends over 3 hours a day in front of their TV set. If only there was a way to get my apps onto that big screen to take advantage of all that time, I could be rich. Well, there is a way. It's called Google Cast. Google Cast is a technology that lets you, as a developer, extend your existing app onto the big screen in people's living rooms. It's so simple and easy to add casting capability to your apps that soon enough you'll be reeling in more and more users to enjoy your creations, and I'm going to take you through a quick tour of how easy it is to do so. Google Cast is a way to connect different devices and screens together. You can think of it as a way to extend your app's functionality out from where you ship your app today onto another big screen that lots of people can share. The app you already have is the place where the magic starts. We call that the sender. Sender apps can be on a phone, both iOS or Android, or a tablet, or even a laptop running a web application. Senders start the action and they send or cast stuff from the app onto the big screen. When you cast something from your app, the sender, it needs to get caught by something. That's what the receiver is for. Google Cast runs on receiving devices like the Chromecast. At the start of casting, a small application we call the receiver gets downloaded onto the receiving device. Your sender application controls which receiver application gets loaded onto the cast device. A cast-enabled sender, like your existing app, just needs to integrate the Cast SDK to enable discovery of existing cast devices on the local network. Once it finds devices nearby, the little cast icon becomes visible to users within your app. Clicking on that icon turns the sender into a remote control, and we have a ton of UI guidance about how to make everything that follows a magical and intuitive experience. Things like selecting your cast device, pausing and scrubbing playback, or just making it look really nice. So with a small amount of code inside your existing application, you can trigger a receiver application on a cast-enabled device to extend the reach of your app onto the big screen to let lots of people enjoy the capabilities you have to offer. When you kick off a receiver application from your app, the cast device just pulls that in from a URL hosted on a server somewhere. Pretty simple, really. But that's where the magic happens. Since the cast device runs by itself, you can tell it to load things like media streams, which load direct from the cloud onto the cast device, and your sender app does no work at all apart from setting it all up. You can also send messages from your app to the receiver application to control things like playing and pausing and volume, etc. The receiver application itself, which shows your content, is built with web technology and is in fact an HTML5 application written in HTML, CSS and JavaScript, which makes it super simple to develop. We've also provided a bunch of sample receiver apps so you can get started without having to write any receiver code at all. What you make the receiver app do is totally up to you. You could send pictures across, make it a game score display, or almost anything. That's up to your imagination. Getting started couldn't be easier. If you develop Android, iOS, or even web apps, we've got you all covered with an SDK for each platform. We have full source code examples of a bunch of different sender applications with all sorts of functionality that you can take a look at, cut and paste code out of, and integrate into your existing applications in almost no time. We also have a bunch of different receiver applications that can run on your cast device right out of the box. We also have an example of a fully customizable receiver application that delves into more complex receiver capabilities, such as licensed content serving, different video formats, adaptive streaming, and all that other tricky stuff. To get started, you should jump onto our developer console and register as a developer so that you can begin making your app cast enabled. So get to it. Cast enable your app now and watch the magic happen as your app becomes the main focus in living rooms everywhere.